The Chinese government has always urged Chinese enterprises to carry out foreign economic cooperation in accordance with international and local laws and rules. However, the U.S. has presumptions of guilt towards Chinese enterprises and threatens them without any evidence. The U.S. move reveals its hypocrisy in claiming to be an advocate of fairness and freedom and violates the World Trade Organization's principles of openness, transparency, and non-discrimination. It also goes against the interests of the U.S. people and enterprises.